Hello everyone, my name is Leher and welcome to this video. So today's video is little or very special because I am going to talk about one positive thing which you can do in your life so as to make your life little easy based on my personal experience, and one thumbs up that or one heads up about this video, that this video talks about the guardian angel in your life. So if you guys believe in angel, then only please watch the video till the end, otherwise you are free to swipe next to the another video. So guys, this is a small story which I'm going to tell you, which talks about guardian angel in our life. I know you must be thinking that Leher is sounding hilarious today, but to be honest, I am super, super, super grateful to God and universe and nature or every superpower for making me realize about my guardian angel. So, first of all, I will be telling you what are the signs that a person is a guardian angel. Another thing, how guardian angel works in your life, okay? So, first I will be explaining you what happened to me. So this is a kind of very depressive story, so please don't get bored, huh? Things happen in everyone's life. So there was a time when I was very shattered, very heartbroken, very broken, etc., etc., in my life, you know, where I was not able to think, what should I do next? Why? What the hell is happening going on? I am not able to overcome certain things, you know, which actually broken me, shattered me, and etc., etc. Things happens to me. So, I used to pray to universe. I used to pray to God. I used to pray daily. I used to cry from inside, you know, like not literally crying, but your heart cries and your heart prays to God, prays to universe that at least do something. Why you are not listening to me? How can you see your child crying and going through, you know, such and such suffering? But then I guess my prayers got accepted, and one fine day my guardian angel walk into my life. And you know what happens? Whenever the angel walks into our life, bang on, some blast happens, something which is very, very, very unpredictable happens in your life which you never thought. And trust me, my guardian angel's entry was, you know, bang on, like, you know, something, oh yeah, like something which is very unpredictable. And I was like, are you kidding me, like, seriously, I was like this, you know. But I wasn't sure about my guardian angel. I used to think that what kind of devil a person can be. And again, there are not many devils I met in my life, with girls and guys both, okay? So please do not start cooking any stories once again, because I am not going to reveal who is my guardian angel, because my guardian angel knows who my angel is. And I don't know, and I'm not sure about that my guardian angel will able to see this video. I don't know anything about my guardian angel, to be honest. But my angel is very special. I guess I revealed the gender, so he is a guy, okay, fine. But again, don't cook any stories about anyone whom you know, okay? Because I respect each and everyone individually. I respect each and every individual who is a part of my life, okay? So one small request, do not mock anyone, okay? By teasing him or her or anyone, you know, about the video. So what I was telling you, that the guardian angels, whenever they enter into your life actually start becoming very different. Like, you never imagined that, oh, this was supposed to happen, or is this supposed to happen with me? Like, are you kidding me? Why these things are happening? And trust me, guardian angel walk into your life so as to take you out from all the past negativities. My negativity, like there was a time when the negativity in my life rose up to such a level where I was not able to think what should I do, because you know, sometimes being a human being, sometimes you just cannot, you know, come out from everything. But when my guardian angel walk into my life, angel tried his level best so as to take me out from all sort of negative thoughts to which I was struggling, to all kind of toxic people whom I was dealing with, everything. So you know, like my guardian angel, don't let me think about, or my guardian angel, don't make me mingle with any kind of negativity. Like no thinking, no mingling, nothing. And my guardian angel was always there. You know, sometimes I literally feel that in my mind, in my heart, around me, my guardian angel is always watching me. And you know, like sometimes there is a kind of vibe which we share. And this thing, I personally believe that there is a strong connection between me and my angel. And I don't know where my angel is right now. I don't know, will my angel be able to see this video? Will my angel be able to understand how importance he holds in my life? But I would like to thank him for bringing that positivity, which I realized very late. But I know it's not so late. And I am actually waiting to hear back from my angel so badly that no one knows. You know, like I literally want my angel to come, sit and talk to me, you know, but universe knows. So guys, from this story of my life, I would like to tell you that you need to identify your angel in your life. That angel can be anyone, your spouse, your children, your siblings, your mom, dad, your friends, your colleagues, anyone, your boyfriend, girlfriend, anyone. The person who try his or her level best to take you out from all your pains, all your negativity, distract your mind from toxicity, then that person is your angel. One small request, guys, that please always believe in universe, that miracle happen. Miracle do take place. There is some or other power in the form of human being in your life which is there to protect you all sort of negativity. And this thing literally happened to me because you know, like there was a time where my friends backstabbed me, you know, like so many things happen. To be honest, apart from my family and 2-3 friends, there was no one. But my guardian angel don't let me think about any negative thought. So I personally feel that maybe God sent that angel in my life so as to protect me from the negativity. And we all have that one angel. So whenever you get time, do try to figure out about your angel, and please don't let them go from your life, because guardian angel means a lot. You know, like at least now I know my angel is not physically present. To be honest, I have no idea about my angel. My angel walked into my life and he suddenly got disappeared. So that's about the story of my guardian angel. So if you have your angel with you, hold your angel tight. Don't let your angel run away. And with this positive note, I would like to end this video. Thank you so much for watching this. And stay connected and stay blessed. And yes, universe, literally listen to your prayer. And just wait for miracle to happen. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.